Hi guys, it's Naina here. Hope everyone is good. So I am here with my lovely sidekick Steph, and we're looking very a little bit glamorous. Let's face the other way so you can see a bit better. Oh, it's bright. We got our makeup done. Okay, I actually can't see. Let's turn back around. We got our makeup done, and I'm wearing black and pink. I can only mean one thing, that we are about to see Blackpink tonight. Are you excited?
I am
so excited as well. We're in Wembley. It's at Wembley Arena. We just popped to the loo. We just did our makeup. Trying to be Jenny, but I feel like I look more like... what's the It Clown's name? So Pennywise. I look more like Pennywise than Jenny. But hey-ho, I tried. Anyways, we're gonna go to the shops to pick up some more accessories because I feel like my outfit is incomplete. And then we're gonna go back to the line. I'm so excited for later. So we are currently in line. The entrance is there. We're not too far. We're pretty close to the front. We came at, what time did we come? 10, well, I came a little bit later. Around 10 a.m., yeah, 10:30. And it wasn't too busy. So hopefully we'll be near the front. The time is 4:20. So we've only got a couple of hours until showtime, or actually until entrance time, not until showtime. Hopefully we'll be going in soon. Finally, the queue is moving and we are on our way into the concert. It's just gone 7:05, although on the tickets it said doors opened at 6, but apparently it opened at 7. Anyway, we're on our way in. So excited. And luckily we're really close. We're like third row from the front, so after coming all of it, 8 hours of lining up, we are pretty close. I'm pretty happy. Yay, can't wait for Blackpink.
Thank you.
We just got out of the Blackpink concert. As you can see, my face is looking shiny AF. Oh my god, it was amazing. Like, what did you think?
It was great.
It was so good. Oh, she found a...
Oh my god, we're so close.
What's it called? Slogan banner. And we didn't find, I didn't find one. Yeah, we were like second row, basically.
Yeah, second
row. And, oh, it was so unreal. I can't even put into words. I'm so tired right now. But yeah, I tried to vlog as much as I can and get really good pictures and videos, and hopefully I did. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. So I hope you did enjoy this vlog. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.